So distribution, Amazon, you know, self-distribution, whatever, whatever, the basic one too. The film left with 93 minutes. You know, it felt short, but it wasn't short, but it felt good. Writer, director, Armani Malcolm, by himself, did that on his own, you know what I'm saying?
Wrote and directed.
Wow. His character, he wrote it, you know what I'm saying? He wasn't working or whatever, he had free time, did his thing.
Did he say how long it took him to write it?
It took a minute, because he was trying to get it off the ground for a while. He was trying to get money from, you know, somebody, you know, the regular one too. And then he said, I'm just going to do it himself. Mm. He had a few good interviews where he's talking about, he's actually still doing, we got to take a lot from him. So we got to study what he's doing. Go to his Instagram page and his website. He does a lot of, he's still doing promotion on it now. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? He's still doing,
I actually started following him yesterday.
Like I downloaded the, I bought the link that he sent. I watched it on Amazon Prime. So, you know, he got my $5, you know what I'm saying? But he's doing it like direct to consumer, you know what I'm saying? Like, he does like little meetings, like podcast drinks where like people, his fans call in and like talk to him and.
Let me ask you, does that direct to consumer? Yeah, does that go straight to their pocket?
Yeah.
Everything?
Not everything, depending on what, say Amazon. I know like with my books, I get like 70%, right? So the movies that I don't know what the breakdown for the movies. Oh, the movies they do, it's two different ways. He has Amazon Prime Video, right? Where it's two different types. So he has a joint where he actually sells it. So like I paid like up front, I think it was $8 or $5, whatever it was. I paid that. So I don't know what the percentage he get for that, but he sets the price for it. And Amazon gets a cut. It's another one.
Shout out to Jeff.
Jeff Bezos, richest man in the world. Another one where you could do Prime Video, where it's free to watch if you have Prime. A lot of people got Prime.
Yeah,
like you got free mail, you know, whatever. You could watch movies. It's like my book is on KDP Select, where it's like now what happens is this: it's free to watch, but they pay you per minute. So it's like YouTube. YouTube is free to watch, right? When you get paid by, you know, their thing a little different because YouTube is like advertising based. But Amazon already gets money, gets $10 a month from millions of people. And a percentage of that Amazon Prime goes to the movie section. And they basically have a pool, right? So say they make $100 million a month.
Okay.
If you got 50% of the viewership that month, you get half that money. So it depends on who's more popular. You know what I'm saying? So it's just based on, they give it to you by the minute. So that's another way to do it. So people would do that like as like.
That's crazy. I wonder who determines that.